Exercise 1.3, question number 5. Find the product using suitable properties. So here we have to identify the property as well and we have to solve the numerical. So first is 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. So one term plus another term. So in both the term, one number is common. That is minus 48. So we can take out minus 48 number as a common integer. So into the bracket, what will be remaining? So this is going to be 26 plus minus 36. This is distributive properties of multiplication over addition. Why? Because here addition is there. Now as we have taken out 48 common, this two term is in multiplication with 48. So we have wrote here multiplication. And this two term are in addition with each other. So we have wrote here addition. Now 48 minus 48 into, let us solve this bracket first. And we will get 26 minus 36. So as an answer we will get 10 and it will carry bigger number sign. So it is minus 10. Now here our answer is 480 and both the integers are negative. So our answer is going to be positive. So it is plus 480. Second numerical, 8 into 53 into minus 125. So here when we are multiplying this 3 term with each other, then we have to multiply 3 times. But according to associative property of integers, if we will club this and this together, then we will get 8 into minus 125 into 53. So here we will get 1000 as an answer, that is minus 1000 because this one integer is negative, into 53. So now it is easy for us to write answer that 53,000 and that too minus 53,000 will be our answer. If we will multiply 8 into 53 into 125, then also the answer will remain same. But here we do not need to multiply all the three numbers because according to the associative properties of integers, we can club two numbers together which will give us answer in tens. So it will be easy for us to multiply. Third numerical. In this, 15 into minus 25 into minus 4 into 10 is there. So here we can regroup the integers like this, that 15 into minus 10 we will take together and we will take 25 into 4. Why we will take minus 25 into minus 4 together? Because it will give us answer in tens. The answer of 25 into 4 is 100. So this 2 will give us answer 100 and this 2 will give us answer in tens, that is 150. So it will be easy for us to multiply. Here 15 into 10, but 10 is minus 10. So we will get here minus 150 multiply with 25 into 4. So here we will get 100. Now both are negative, so our 100 will be positive. Now the answer will be 150 and the two zeros of 100. Now one is negative, the other one is positive. So our answer will be negative 15,000. Minus 15,000 will be our answer. Next numerical is minus 41 into 102. So here we can use the distributive property of multiplication and we can convert this 102 into 100 plus 2. So we are going to write like minus 41 into 100 plus 2. So here 102 was there, we have written 100 plus 2. Now we have to multiply this minus 41 with this bracket. So first we will multiply this and then we will multiply with 2. So 4100 will be our answer. So minus 4100 will be our answer. because this is minus. Now plus will come. Why? Because here plus is there. This multiplication we have done. Now with next multiplication we have to add here plus. Now minus 41 into 2. So let us do row multiplication. 2 into 1 we will get 2. 2 into 4 we will get 8. Now this is negative, so our answer will be negative. Now 4100 plus 82. Now here this is minus and this is also minus. So we can frame this minus 82. So here both the integers are negative. So we have to add them. So the answer is 4182 and it will carry bigger number sign. What we have done? Plus minus has become minus here. Then both are negative. So we have add them. And after that we have put the bigger numbers sign. The next numerical is 625 into minus 35 plus minus 625 plus 65. So here we are going to use a distributive property of multiplication over addition. Here earlier also we have solved the same kind of numerical. In that also we have taken out minus 48 common as a common integer. Here also we can take one integer common. Which is the common integer? This integer is common. So let us take out 625 common here. But here one integer is positive and another one is negative. So let us take out positive integer as common integer. So 625 I have taken out common, then multiplication sign. Into the bracket this number will come minus 35, then plus. And here I am going to add minus 1 because I have taken it out positive integer. But here the integer is negative. So it is necessary that I will put here minus 1 sign. Then this integer, that is 65. Now let us solve this bracket first. So 625 in multiplication with minus 35 plus minus 65. Now plus minus will become minus here. So 625 into minus 35 minus 65. So our answer from this bracket is 0, 1 and we will get here 100. This 100 is going to be negative. Why? Because it will carry bigger numbers sign. Into 625. So our answer is minus 625 and 2 zeros. So that is 62,500 and that too minus because our 100 is minus. Next numerical is 7 into the bracket 50 minus 2. So here we have to multiply this 7 with 50 and then later with 2. So here we will get 350 from this multiplication and then minus, because here it is minus, and then 7 we have to multiply with 2. So we are going to get here 14. So now 350 minus 14. So 350 minus 14 we will get 4, 10, 6, 3 and 3. So is going to be 336 and that too plus because here it is positive. So what we have done here, 7 was in multiplication with 50 minus 2, this full bracket. So first we have multiplied with 50 and then we have multiplied it with 2 and then we have done the subtraction. Next numerical is minus 17 into minus 29. So let our minus 17 be as it is and here we are going to modify this 29 as 30 minus 1. So here let us write minus 30 plus 1. Why we have written here minus 30? Because we need here negative integer, that is minus 29. So if we will write minus 30 then only we will get minus 29. because it will carry bigger number sign. If we will write here 30 plus minus 1, then it is going to be plus 29. So it is important that bigger number should carry negative sign, then only we will get here minus 29. Now 17 first we will multiply with 30, then 17 we will multiply with 1. So 17 into 30, let us do row multiplication. Minus 17 into minus 30, so let us do row multiplication for 17 into 3. So 7 into 3 we will get 1, 2 will come here, then 1 into 3, 3 and 2, 5. So it is 51 and we are adding this 0. And both are negative, so our integer answer is going to be positive. Minus minus will become plus. Now 17 we are going to multiply with 1. First we have multiplied with 30, now we are multiplying with 1, and in between the plus sign will come. Now minus 17 into 1, so it is going to be minus 17. Now 1 is positive, 1 is negative, so plus minus it will become minus. So here we have to do subtraction. So 510 minus 17. So we got here 493. And this answer is going to be positive because bigger number is carrying positive sign. This property is distributive property of multiplication over addition. Next numerical. Minus 57 into minus 19 plus 57. Here one integer is common, that is 57 in both the term. So let us take out that integer as common. So here we are taking 57 as common integer. Now into the bracket, here this integer is negative and this integer is positive. So we have taken it out, the positive integer. So here we need to multiply minus 1 because this integer is negative. So I have written here minus 1. So that when this integer is going to multiply with 1, minus 1, it will become negative. Now it is in multiplication with minus 19. Then plus. And here this integer we have taken it out. So here I am going to write 1. That is how we have to write the term which is inside the bracket, because we have taken out 57 as a common integer. Now let us solve this term. So 57 is in multiplication with minus 1 into minus 19. So here it is going to be 19, that is positive 19, plus 1 we will get here. So 57 into 20. 19 plus 1, we got here 20. Now 57 into 2, so let us do row multiplication first. 7 into 2, so we will get here 4, 1. Then 5 into 2, 10, and 1, 11. Now adding 0. So 1140, and that too positive because both integers are positive. So this property is distributive property of multiplication over addition.